Hello everyone. Today's video is a video response on a mini challenge. What is on Emma's Atelier Facebook? And this mini challenge finished to January 20, so I decided to make video today. And this challenge have a photo. Photo is on M Atelier Facebook page, so I put a link on description box, so you will come and saw. On photo was topic of this photo was Tartinki. And actually, for me, is new this word, so I don't understand what this mean. And I must Google, go to Google and saw what this mean. So this mean just some sort of Polish sandwich. So just because is media, I talk on English media sandwich, so it's topic for me because I will love layers on art. So I also decided made something on this challenge, mini challenge, and on Emma's Atelier Facebook page was some artwork what made some people on this challenge. And on this artwork, I will saw some pages on art journal what made someone, I don't know who, but made someone. Maybe Emma made is. And this page, this art page, is some interpretation to, I think, Alice in Wonderland, because is name on this page is name Alice. So I decided made some interpretation on this page, and I show you what I made. I will made some, I don't know, maybe canvas, but this canvas have real layers. So the base, I will use this, I mean base, I will use just some cardstock, glue on it some paperback, brown paperback, ordinary brown paperback, made from rest of this paperback. On this part you will don't saw, but it is. Some texture, gessoed it, glue on this part, some puzzle. This is small puzzle. This on this part, glue some puzzle. From handmade paste made this something, glue this application. This doll, fabric doll, actually I don't made it, but I buy on some day on second hand, and I have this label with A, so I fussy cut and glue like Alice, and you will saw that is I will use some metal piece, I will use some floral elements, domino, cup, metal cup, butterfly, clock, this was wooden piece, and what this is, you will saw this, and this. Just because this is like a media, mixed media sandwich, so I will decided made sandwich with base, and I don't glue this my canvas on another cardstock, but I connect it just to the brats. So this is and inside was another cardstock. We will saw another cardstock. So this is real sandwich. On Polish. Sorry. Więc to jest moja propozycja na mini wyzwanie pani Emmy, która jest na pani Emmy Facebook stronie. I mówiąc po prawdzie, nie rozumiałem tego słowa tartinki. Nie wiedziałem, co to jest. I wtedy poszedłem na Google i zobaczyć, co to jest. I okazało się, że może to są czysto polskie buterbrody, sandwichy. I zrozumiałem, że musi to być pewna warstwowość. Więc ta moja canvas jest zrobiona na kartonie. Na karton nakleiłem papierową torbę brązową, zwykłą brązową torbę. Tutaj jest z resztek tej torby zrobiłem pewne takie naswojenie. Nie wiem, czy widać, czy nie. Teksturowość tak, tutaj takie. Również przykleiłem puzzle i właśnie pani Emu, nie wiem, czy to jest pani strona w art żurnale, czy nie, ale ta strona właśnie, te strony actually, gdzie pisze Alice, zainspirowały mnie zrobić tę moją canvas, i to jest właśnie interpretacja tej strony, które foto widziałem na pani Facebook stronie. Więc potem puzzle, potem nakleiłem tę aplikację. Ona jest tutaj tak. No i dalej. Karty, to jest polymer clay piece. And this polymer clay I received from Josie Gito from Italy. Te polimerne kawałki przysłano mi z Italii, z Włoch. Twarz reprezentuje królową. I tutaj jest serce, jako korona. No i jest to takie sandwich. Mix media sandwich. Więc, Pani Emo, myślę, że to wezwanie Pani mi zaliczy. A, i jeszcze tutaj pokażę. Więc czekam na inne pani wezwanie. So, I will hope you like this my interpretation on Alice on Wonderland. I actually saw people made journal on this topic, and I also have some picture on this topic on my computer on Pinterest. From Pinterest, so maybe on some day I will make something like, but I don't know when, because I wanted made some another something. And by the way, I will have this is to my friends on I will tell on the world who have my mail address like Serel, Yandex. I will have some problem with this browser. I mean, Yandex browser. So on Sunday evening, I delete this browser, and with this browser, delete my mailbox on Yandex. So this address now don't need used. I don't have now any box mailbox on Yandex. I have only mailbox on Google. So I on my YouTube channel. Where is post about my channel? I put my mail address on Google, on Gmail. So who want contact with me, go to this box, and so you will saw my mail address, or if you wanted contact me, it was possible from just a second, I will tell you. I actually don't remember how it's called. Google have, just a second, hound, ghost, henge, ghost. I mean, Google have some chat. So if want someone contact with me, please go to the chat and you will contact me, or write on Gmail address. So, okay, on this video is all. Sorry. I wanted to tell this important news that I don't have now any mailbox on Yandex. So I hope you will like this my work. Myślę, pani Emo, że pani to, ta robota się spodoba i jest zaliczona w pani mini wezwaniu. And on next video, I promise, I showed you my index, not index, library altered card or on JB5. So, this is all. I showed you maybe once more on this way that you will saw better. So on this video is all. Thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.